Hi, I am Hardik Nayak from Engineering Guru 2020 YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn velocity diagram for stator crank mechanism. So here is the one problem. Crank and connecting rod of theoretical steam engine are 0.5 and 2 meter long. So means crank length is 0.5 meter, connecting rod length equal to 2 meter. Crank makes 180 RPM in clockwise direction. Means NBO is given equal to 180 RPM. So from this we can find omega BO. Omega BO equal to 2 pi n by 60. So here n equal to given 180. So from this we can find omega BO equal to 18.852 radian per second. So when it has turned 45 from IDC, means angle is given 45 degree. So in this problem, we have to determine first velocity of piston, means VP. Second, angular velocity of connecting rod, means omega PV. So the crank length OB equal to 0.5 meter is given. So therefore, linear velocity of B with respect to O, or velocity B, because O is fixed. So VBO, we can say VBO equal to VB equal to VBO into OB, because V equal to R omega. So we already find this VBO 18.85 and OB is 0.5. So from this we can find the velocity of B equal to 9.426 meter per second. Now first draw space diagram. So here we have to assume the scale. Here the maximum dimension is 2 meter. So with respect to that, we can assume 2 meter equal to 6 centimeter. So from this we can find 1 centimeter equal to 0.33 meter. So now first draw center line and take one random point, that is point O. Here angle is given, that angle is 45. So with the help of protractor, draw one line at 45 degree. So here that length equal to 0.5 meter. So from this scale, draw this line 1.5 centimeter. So another point is point B. OB is the link of crank. Now connecting rod. So here the length of this connecting rod is given 2 meter. So 2 meter equal to 6 centimeter. So draw this line at the length 6 centimeter. Then you can get another piston point, that is P. So here PB is the connecting rod length, OB is the crank, P is the piston point. So this space diagram is complete. Now we go for velocity diagram. So here only value VB is 9.426 meter per second. So we assume that for this value equal to 6 centimeter, means 1 centimeter equal to 1.57 meter per second. Now take random point O. So here remember one thing: velocity of any point of an link with respect to another point on the same link is always perpendicular to the line joining this point on the configuration or space diagram. Means if our crank is rotation, so we have to draw perpendicular line for particular link. So here that crank link OB, so draw perpendicular line like this. So draw perpendicular line from this point O. So this length equal to 6 centimeter, because we already assumed the scale, and from this we can get point small B. Now from point B, the another link is connecting rod. So like this, draw perpendicular line through the point B. So length of velocity of this link is not given, so simply draw this line and leave it. Now another point is slider point. Here the slider motion is reciprocating motion. So in this case we have to draw parallel line, not perpendicular line, but draw parallel line like this. So extend this line through point O. So it intersects with, we draw a real line here. So this is called point B. So we can see that this is the velocity of P and this is the velocity of P with respect to B. It is VPB, VP. Now, velocity, our goal is to find the velocity of piston, means VB. So by the measurement of VP, that is vector OP, means this vector OP. So here you can see that vector OP equal to 5.2 centimeter. So here you can see it would be 5.2 centimeter into scale. Into here we assumed already 1 centimeter equal to 1.5 meter per second. So multiply this. So to 5.2 into 1.57. So you will get velocity of piston VP equal to 8.16 meter per second. So we achieve first goal, velocity of piston. Now another point, that is angular velocity of connecting rod. So by the measurement of VPB, that is vector PB, here you can see that value is 4.3 centimeter. Velocity of PB equal to 4.3 centimeter into scale 1.57. So you will get the velocity of P with respect to B equal to 6.75 meter per second. So now final angular velocity of connecting rod, that is VPB equal to VP by PB. So this is simple, V equal to R omega, means omega equal to V by R. So VPB, already we find the VPB value equal to 6.75 divided by PB is given 2 meter. Simply find velocity of angular velocity of connecting rod equal to 3.37 radian per second. So friends, this is the very easy method to draw the velocity diagram of slider crank connecting rod. If you find any query, any doubt, you can comment me or you can contact me. Thank you.
At the end, if you find my video helpful, you can like, comment, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.